Got the net there for me. Now we're only fishing with very light lines, so remember, if he wants to go, just let him go. Yeah.
How light?
6.
That's what I use.
Good fight this morning.
Yeah. You 6 weight rods or
5?
5. Okay.
Oh, nice fish. Nice fish. That's a good start right there. Give me some line off the reel. Good fish. Get the net for me.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Good fish.
Yeah, nice one.
Straighten us out right out there, Rob. Nice fish. Real nice fish.
Well, you don't want to bring his head up and fall.
Got him. Good fish. Real nice fish. Did that hook come out?
Yep.
Look at that one. That's a beauty.
Yep.
Good fat fish.
Yeah, they've been helping me this
year. He hit hard, but he's not doing much right now.
Not doing much at all, except for coming right to the boat. But now he's...
Okay, let me move this rod back. Can't see a thing.
It's a decent fish.
Yep.
He doesn't like your boat much.
So I think it's Rob that he doesn't like. Good fish.
Oh, yeah.
Good fish. Another good one. Look at that.
Yeah.
He's coming out the boat. Yeah, he's coming.
Grab the net for me.
Here we go.
is he gonna go?
Nobody knows.
Let's try to steer him that way. Yep. Nice fat one.
Yeah.
Not a long fish, but good healthy fish.
Yeah.
Good fish. Good sound.
Yeah. Now he's going down. All right, come on, buddy. Well, Larry, I like your style of fishing.
It works.
Yep.
Just keep him more towards the center of the, right over the motor. Try to keep him out of the other lines if you can.
Yeah. I know the routine. We don't bring in lines much for our fight.
This is a nice fish.
Yeah, it is. Runs are getting shorter.
Nice fish.
Yeah. Yeah, these fish are too small.
Oh, good fish.
Yeah.
Nice jump. Shit, he's right over that line, isn't he?
Well, I can bring him out.
Yep. Just
way.
Let me move the rods. Are you over it? Back over there.
Yep.
He may be wrapped up in this line. I don't know.
Well, it's not feeling funky.
That one's slack though. Great fight.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a good fight.
That's a great fight.
I don't like your net.
It's Rob, I'm telling you. Healthy fish.
Yeah.
He's on.
Yeah, he's on. Yep, there he goes.
Thank you. Try to keep him over the... I think he's over that line. Yeah, go right up here. Go right up to the right. Be aware of the cable here.
Okay.
Great fight, isn't it?
Yeah. Very nice. Not ready yet.
Nope. The strength that fish has.
Yes.
Yeah, Rob likes to ham it up.
I milk it for all it's worth.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I think I might experiment with fluorocarbon.
Net. Any predictions on size, Rob?
I'm going to say 17.
Good fish,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Did you take a line?
Yeah.
Good fish. That's a trout.
Yeah.
That's a brookie. Good one. Nice fat brook trout. Yep.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh man.
Big one.
Good one?
Yeah, did you see the jump?
Nope.
Oh, he's a really good one.
Okay, let me move this one right out to the side. Nope.
Four colors on this one. See them?
Nice fish.
Yeah.
Nice fish. Going right down now. He's not done yet.
No.
That's good fish.
Yeah.
What's our depth here, Rob?
98.
Nice fish. Oh shit, he was in the net.
Sorry.
He turned just as he got in the net. shit.
We got a nice bend in that rod. Holy crap.
I'll try to do a better job keeping his head up. Unfortunately, now he knows what his fate is. Yeah, he does not like that net. Not a fan.
Nice fish.
He's a slab of salmon.
He's still got some power, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. Well, he didn't use much of it for the fight.
What a great fight, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on. No.
Raise him up.
I'm trying, but he's just a little, take too much pressure.
There. Oh, turn him! Got him!
Wow. Oh, yeah.